The following presentation is recorded with an open VoIP chat. Hello! Guild missions with XHSA on August 15th. The bounty has started, so we'll swap over to the game.
Why is it all the way down?
I am not leading a team.
Well, there's just two, so since we have four groups, we can just split half and half.
Yeah. Alright, so Cookie and I will go to Devious Tisa then.
And we're on Tricksy.
See the color of your coin. Nash Blade is going to wipe us all out.
Yeah, I knew he had it made when Keel appointed him the Lion Guard quartermaster during the crisis.
They hate each other. Why would she? Oh, forget it.
Yeah. Pull it up the guard.
Alright, where's Tisa again?
Okay.
Fast torch.
Okay. I thought she was south side, but...
Where am I?
Oh man, who's willing to make a sacrifice to go through that shit?
I should go south. Nobody!
Nobody! We'll just wait outside and see if she comes out.
She goes down here.
I'll go in. I'll take one for the team.
Thank you, good sir.
I'm still trying to get online.
Take your time.
Does she go down there? Also, if I don't want to get stuck on a cannon.
Another patch?
There was? Oh yeah, there was. Yesterday.
Goes
fixing some bugs.
This way. This way?
Can't hold down the control and alt button while pressing the
button. Oh, it doubles back. Okay.
Hard.
It goes out like this and then comes back here.
Merity found Tisa.
Good job, yes. Pressing guild.
Yeah, I'm loading.
Should be able to see the area now.
I heard they're coming out with colored commander tags. Ah!
For 300 gold a pop.
Yeah, are you kidding me? Show your format.
And each color you have to buy individually.
You have to buy it, yeah.
That's shit. Come on.
That's the one countdown.
I know, but it's 100 gold for a commander tag. Why do you have to make me pay like three times as much for a freaking color?
Because it's a countdown, dummy.
You now have it for at least three characters with a 4, you have to pay 100 for each.
You have more than fucking three characters that already paid for itself. Find by commander tag on each one.
Heaven knows everything else has become more expensive.
I'll never have a cool color commander tag.
Are we ready to start, Tisa?
Are we all here? Let's see. Oh, I'm missing a person, but I'll start her yet.
We need to hurry, otherwise she's gonna head right up into that big patch of corrupted up there. Her path goes straight up the mountain.
Alright, well we can start her. She's pretty close. She just kind of...
Alright.
Trixie is now east of that waypoint.
Oh yeah, I'm fucking...
Team 3 is here.
Got one guy running to the from the waypoint.
Okay.
My team's all here, pretty much.
was it? He had something annoying. Target. No, because he's just visions or illusions. Oh, I do not want to be in that. Let's get rid of that retaliation. There we go.
Tricksy dead.
This is almost done.
Goodbye, Armadillo. I like this. It removes boons and removes conditions. So, boons from enemies and conditions on allies.
Time to do some real damage.
Alright. Who's the Mesner who's knocking her back? Really?
Is it you?
It's definitely not me. I don't even have my greatsword equipped.
It's secretly
No, it's
me.
Canna. This lady who has like five accents in her name.
Don't call me a filthy Canadian, you bastard.
Y'all are rude.
Rude as fuck.
It's nothing. It's like
I got
an extended
accessory. Bye-bye. Good job, everybody.
Crab toss.
Yeah.
Hmm. Peach juice is good.
Why don't you let me get the hell on?
Good thing Travis is on. He could hold the crab.
Insert STD joke here.
As long as he doesn't disconnect on that rock.
Well, really,
that was
anybody,
pretty funny.
Anybody could have it, they just need to make sure they stand on the rock.
But I'm too scared.
Oh, fucking do
I'm
it.
I'm a big fat nerd. Never felt that. Travis, you're so good at it. Of course you gotta do it.
Kill yourself, Mr. Krabs.
It looks like Slushy, your character looks like she's wearing like one of those feather boas you buy at the dollar store.
She's not a cheap hoe, thank you.
I didn't
yeah,
say
sure.
that. Cheap boas are fun.
Oh my god, I hate cheap boas. I'm allergic to whatever they use to make the feathers and hold the feathers
no,
in place.
That's fine, rock.
So I just sit there and sneeze for like
an hour. Take this rock.
Everybody does because they're fucking cheap feathers.
I just got done bulletin screen.
Man, Trav, you ugly.
Bitch, you just... spider.
Oh, I can't kill the crab.
Swagger, it's like a cheap pimp hits you with his 20-cent cane.
Team 3 is all here.
My team's all
My
here.
My team's here.
How about team 3.2, Travis?
3.2? I'm team 4, nerd.
Or team Jacob,
yeah,
actually.
Split your team yeah, team
Gotta
Jacob,
it
how's
ready.
It going?
We're not team Jacob. Go fuck yourself.
I already put a petition in, asshole. You can't deny it.
Yes, I can.
I signed that petition.
No, fuck you. I denied it.
All right.
Team 3
is
the
here,
stop
though?
And memorial. Team 3.
feel bad. Stop. Your team here, Travis?
My team's here, yeah.
Alright, good.
We gonna start this shit?
Getting healthy.
Protect Jacob.
I want to swap out from this to this, and maybe this time I'll live long enough to use it.
I guess I got put in a different, whatchacallit?
Instance?
Yes, there's no one here.
You can join my team. I have an open spot.
I don't really have much of a choice, so yeah, send me one.
You really don't have much of a choice. What, you don't want to join our team or something?
Yeah, really.
I'll just send it.
It's fine. Get it.
I should spawn over here.
Love you too.
Veteran.
Oh fuck.
Gatto, she can auto cast grenades.
Yeah. Grenades are cool.
Oh, I really should have brought an engineer for this.
Oh shit.
I brought mine.
Whoa, that's lag.
Are they?
Whoa, where'd the crab go? Me,
he has a ready for me.
Trolled by Rivers, GG.
Good job, Trev.
And it cleared.
Why'd y'all all fucking die?
No one died, ass face.
I saw a lot of down people right there.
I'm busy chilling on this rock, man.
Yoink. We should be doing a makeup one, probably. Just gotta wait for the cooldown.
Yeah, damn.
Are you ready to go?
Crab.
Cooldown should be over.
I'll start it, yeah, grab a drink.
Almost looks like they're trying to spawn the queen.
Man, should I do my healing engineer? All the heals.
Oh, it's a slushy. An Eddie.
I don't really have any character that could do heals.
We need a new guild challenge. We can't redo this one. It cleared itself.
Guild chat what?
Guild challenge? It cleared itself? We need a new
one. Oh, yeah.
Well,
no
after this, if you fail the second try, it'll.
No, it's
it'll
clear.
Give you a new challenge.
It's not listed as an active mission.
It says to wait a few moments.
No, we have no active challenge. It failed and properly cleared itself.
Oh, okay, I got it.
You have to activate it again, I think.
Well, we still have 2 minutes on the first one. There seems to be another one up that we could click the on. You want to skip the puzzle?
No, just fucking activate another fucking guild challenge. Fucking crab toss bullshit.
Yeah, see there's
Man,
a
there's
cooldown.
Not another guild challenge I could choose.
It's a 2 minutes 20 second cooldown right now.
Just wait the 2 minutes.
Quaggan likes you.
Quaggan likes everyone.
did the fucking Eagles get Darren Sproles?
That is a very odd color job.
Last week.
That is a big karka coming in. That's a big karka coming in. Eat my reflex.
Too. Sussy, go get me some ice cream.
No, it's mine.
Give me some ice cream.
No, it's mine.
Yes. I don't care if it's yours, it's mine now.
Those things on there. That's kind of weird.
Out of my dead hands.
I don't know if that's actually where you want to go with this.
Second form of these.
Plus, you have to fight life over it too, so.
Ew.
One of those to boom.
Oh!
It's Anders.
Thanks for lending me a hand.
I found Anders. She's gonna give me a spoon. Oh! And the bounty's here. Why the fuck not?
Well, isn't that convenient?
Hello. I was wondering why the veteran was over here.
Be convenient, and this was actually convenient.
This one.
Replenishing.
Yeah, cooldown's done, so I should be popping it anytime now.
The timer's down. Challenge.
Ooh, rush. Shatterstrike. Again.
How much do we have now?
Light water shatterstrike.
Wow.
Laser edge.
Okay, cool.
Contested? That was normally contested. Oh, whatever. The bad thing about the wardrobe is when they remove town clothes, they remove the ability to swap to town clothes with the button. Keybind.
I would recommend, like, team leaders holding the guns and their team stays with the team leader so they don't die.
I'm pretty sure that's how you're supposed to do it.
Oh wait, is this the one you get to kill the three in the same time?
No, this is the one with the giant pistols, I think. So there's like
which five you have
at
to
the
kill
same
all
time.
Five at the same time, yeah.
With the keybind,
yeah,
you could
five.
Swap to nothing, like enter combat mode, and what I'm being by combat mode is right now I'm in neutral, and now I'm
will
in combat mode.
Will people be able to burn down all of them at the same time?
With my stuff out? With my stuff out?
Hmm.
And then you'd swap to,
it'll take us forever just to
no weapons by going into.
As long as we get them low enough, it should be relatively easy to just burn them at the very end.
Going into your.
Yeah. Every
town clothes version.
I'm pretty sure, like,
and then
all this
start dancing.
The crystal and blow down the pit
and then
one.
Swap back to your weapons, and then you'd be dancing with your weapons out. But now you can't dance with your weapons out. They remove them. And it looked completely hilarious with a greatsword.
Any idea where we're going?
Any idea where we're going?
Like, who's going to what tower?
God damn it, I'm just gonna stop minimizing shit.
Oh god. My ears.
Yeah, that ruined everything.
I really miss dancing with weapons out.
Alright, who wants the north one? Raise your hand!
Especially on my...
Next!
Daggers! On my Ellie.
Why are you so goddamn loud?
Like, I have a video of me dancing with them on the lion statue. One of the old ones.
I don't really think we need, like, specific points. Everybody just run to one that doesn't have a nerd at it. Ready to go?
Got you there.
Yeah, I'm eating ice cream from,
Did you know, ice cream or eating the mic?
Ice cream, I'm not eating the mic. What the hell? The mic is covered by my hair. Now it's not. Ah. We ready now, guys?
Team 3 is ready.
Same.
Alright.
I would be more ready if you got me ice cream.
Well, I'm sorry, I don't live near you.
Whose fault is that?
Not mine.
Totally
oh,
yours.
We're going.
Alright.
Should I grab a thing?
I had to this one, the nearest one. On me.
Sounds like a healthy problem. You are so way ahead of us. Way ahead of us.
Let's come from that one.
Bullshit.
Oh, heal me. Heal me, Mr. Healing Turret. Let's go to this. It doesn't auto.
There is way too many.
There we go.
Add-ons, here you go, wait.
Oh, it just takes longer than normal attacking. That one. Yeah, we're taking these down pretty slow. Get a chance to use this. What does it say? Guild backing. The weapon you're holding is backed by your guild. Okay, Spark. You are annoying.
Something.
Northern looks fine.
Alright, time to grab myself a new semi-automatic.
East. Turn off auto attack, not to kill it too quick. I just want one shot on it. Pull them out here. Okay, I'm
kill the north one, then just spread out.
Nope, looks like they're killing.
Kill it. Don't.
That one should be done whenever someone else hits it. And this one needs to be next. Oh, stop hitting me. There we go.
I did it!
Need enough people hitting them. Is that another guild? Are they gonna come in, y'all? Guess not. Langwar again. Interesting. Nope, that was the wrong one. I need to go down here.
Fun.
Come on, load faster. Probably contested. Yep, contested. Ooh, really contested. Teleport.
It's up to us to end this.
We probably want to clear this event. I don't know if a person can clear it on their own, they may need the meta. I'll clear them just to see if it works. Yeah, it looks like you need the meta to clear it. Looks like if anyone gets left behind, they're stuck.
Oh, yeah, because
wait,
the waypoint's
already...
contested.
No, the waypoint's contested. Let's get the free experience. I think the meta event to clear this waypoint starts around here, but I haven't done that one too much. Maybe even once. What's inventory is doing?
Did you guys just like go into the puzzle?
No, we're waiting.
Okay.
Team 3 is here.
Thank you. Team 1 is also here. The best team around.
Oh, Miss Lost. So tiny on an Azura. So tiny. It's a tiny one. It should be like bigger than the Azura. So tiny one.
Something to shoot at.
and shoot the pepper.
Hey, Slushy, oh. You get a commander tag for that thing.
There we go. I shook you.
Eventually.
Or, just one.
She's gonna get one of the color ones for 300 gold.
Mm-hmm. Well, they're all gonna be 300 gold now.
They're all?
Yeah, they're all gonna be, unless you buy it early.
Well, that sounds like a complete waste of money.
Not really, because it's account-wide.
Like, commander tags in general?
The blue commander tag that you get now will be account-wide.
Huh. That was just if you buy the colored ones, it'll be account-wide.
Those will be too, but the blue one that's now is also going to be account-wide.
Sweet.
So if you want one, you should get one before the patch.
When's the patch?
Middle of September. September 9th. Or the 9th.
Thank God I forced someone to buy me a commander title.
You should always ask Travis, he's always got money in his pocket.
Dirty money.
Poor as fuck. Run some goddamn dungeons.
I only have 162.
Is Team Jacob here?
Team 4 is here, yes.
Alright, let's start then.
Team Jacob, I don't know.
Embrace it. Embrace.
No. That will never be a thing.
It'll always be a thing.
It will never be a thing.
Alright, time to go.
We're the first one in.
Open the door. On the floor.
Okay, kill.
Oh, that
because there's no fucking reason for that. That's ridiculous.
Yes, there was.
No, there wasn't.
Who'd you kick?
Fix it now.
That distortion. Someone activating it? Looks like there's a couple people activating it. Yeah, this one's gonna activate it.
Alright, let's go.
Let's go here. Alright. Not this one. Not this one.
I think it's like human solar char bow.
None of
I was right.
I got a sword. Where do I go with this?
The sword goes with, scepter.
I think he hit that one?
No.
So now he's hitting that one.
Yeah,
sword
goes with
human.
Not here. Oh, yeah, we got it.
Rage and maximum. Okay, so this side is completely bust. Go to the same spot that you got the weapon from, you'll get another one for the other side.
Man, Trav, why so salty?
Hmm.
Yeah, we need two staves.
Mm-hmm. Need a char staff.
Two of them.
Alright.
Looks like it might be that one.
Oh, we got swords. Just gotta figure out what all the other thing is.
It's definitely not the middle. No, it's not this one either. It's gotta be one of these. Oh, there it is.
Yeah, I'm fairly sure that's not it.
No. No, you beat me.
Yeah.
Get through the door.
Oh god, we're gonna have to do the match thing, aren't we?
The what? The curtain part?
Yeah.
I want everybody in TeamSpeak to be at the bottom curtains. KK?
Wow.
Shut up. You need to be at the bottom curtain.
And run speeds. What is that thunking? Nope. Someone else wake up.
Travis, step off and on of yours. Yeah. Okay. It wasn't pressed.
Open.
Crap, is it open?
Yeah, it's open.
Oh, I didn't get a warning.
Okay, let's see if I can get up this stupid thing again without dying. Okay. Up here. Oh good, I don't have to do this.
Yes.
Hop up here.
I do. Gross.
Jump fails.
I win.
Did someone make it up? Nobody made it up. Jump up here, jump up here. Stop running before falling off.
He wants someone over there.
There we go.
Oh, we got someone going over there.
Alright.
Follow there.
Tell me when they get there. Because I want someone to be there before we pull these.
We have three on that side. I think we have three on the other side too. I think we're good.
Yeah, we're good.
Hold on, hold on. We've got one more.
Who am I messaging right to? Or do we just yell it out?
We're good to go.
Alright. Three, two, one.
Shit. So it's like, how can you fail pulling all of them in 4 seconds? See, that's insane.
Okay,
we'll try again.
I don't know who the hell mine is, I just got over here.
It's like, how can you fail pulling 4 cords in the middle to do that first part if it doesn't need you to emote at the same time?
All the curtains are covered.
Whatever cello does is what I have to do.
Phew.
Dance.
I can never type fast enough through these emotes until like the last, super last second.
Two, three.
Accelerating! Oh, someone's opened this one already. I mean, I can't get a jiggy.
Curtain doesn't open, spam all the emotes anyway.
Which ones aren't covered?
Right, they're all covered, just nobody was spamming emotes at the last curtain.
The last curtain was sit.
Yep.
The inner curtains tell what the outer curtains need to do for the emote.
Do they match up in the exact same order that they do on the ground?
Yep, the far right bottom is matching the far right bottom outer curtain.
Okay.
Yeah, I didn't know who I was supposed to be following.
For what, curtain?
Yeah, I was in the last one over there.
So people normally just spam all of them.
Just spam all the emotes, even if your curtain's closed, because sometimes it glitches out and doesn't open. Getting healthy.
So the top floor, if no one's seen what to do there. You have to get a couple people to go on the pressure plates that clears this floor. This floor needs to kill the oozes and use the ooze guts on the gears. And then this floor is going to all these little ruin things. Oh, I thought that was a hole in the ground. That was weird. Need to use the
clear
ghost things to grab parts of the ram. To make the ram.
Bomb is clear.
Bomb wall clear.
Has anyone up in with this one?
And it's no longer clear.
It's clear.
I'm gonna try that one.
Clear!
Apparently it's been the other one.
Oh. Well, now this problem.
Replenishing.
We're missing one somewhere. On this one.
Way to go, Scrub.
Yep.
Well, somebody else decided to,
A pock.
Ram's being built. I'm killing the wall. Wall's down.
Okay, good.
Anyone dying? Plus, where's that last? The chest was like here.
Huh. Well, that's interesting.
No one needs help.
Of course, it does me absolutely no fucking good, but hey.
Oh, someone's stuck. Oh no.
Kind of looks like a little jumping puzzle here.
Accelerating.
Okay, so instead of jumping in there, we go over here. It's up there. How'd you even get up there?
Let me see if this actually is worth anything. It's worth a gold.
What's that? Weird. Maybe it's up here? Can't really get up here.
Is that person actually called Relentless Optimism?
Yeah.
That's hilarious.
What was that? Oh, it was a flower. Is there any way up on the pillars?
How'd you die, Pop?
I wasn't looking at the floor, and there was a hole. Thank you.
You're welcome.
There's water there. Still waiting for the rush, so just look around for that other chest. I'll have to go back to that video. See if I can see where that person was, because I really don't see where it is. Hmm. 7 minutes until this kicks people out. How far down is that? Very far down. Just the way up there it is, oh yeah. That was weird audio. Hmm. Rush hasn't started, right? Yeah, it hasn't started. Okay, well, I don't see the chest popping up. Holding down buttons that show the chests. I have no idea where that chest is then. Could be maybe on top of a pillar, but I'd be able to see it. And you don't see anything. Is there any way to like go up one of these? Is TeamSpeak like dead or? No, don't think so. Am I disconnected? And I don't even.
So now what?
No. Okay, TeamSpeak is working.
Nuts.
Sure, Rush, you bigot. Rush has started.
Oh, there's the Rush.
He's gonna stay here.
What? Quaggan?
I will.
No, Peter, we've discussed this.
Just a team player.
You want to just take him in for the team?
He's got 5 minutes, he'll be fine.
Well, try to find it another time. Quaggan's is in.
But it normally takes them until there's like 30 seconds left on the rush to get through. If you include the 10-minute breaks of rage quit.
Yep, pretty much. I hate fucking jellyfish.
Australian.
That's how you really feel.
What's the waypoint for this thing?
Oh shit, is it in frost?
No, it should be, oh yeah, it is in frost.
Yeah, I went to snow dead too, and I thought about it, I'm like, shit, it's in frost. Why did I follow you? All right, Slossy, you had a little too much,
Too much ice cream, yeah.
Too much ice cream? Had to burn off those calories?
Yep. It's the real reason I'm fat.
Makes sense.
Rush just said that he accidentally started it.
Yeah. I think he did. Well. Hurry up, guys.
I want to be in a place where I want to get one shot.
The right way, what's the right way?
If you're in front, you're gonna get targeted by those spit attacks.
I just invited someone to our guild.
I noticed.
I know.
Yeah, we'll
you know
get
how
to
I
it.
Bite people? I swoon them, I tell them their character is cute. We only accept cute people.
So, how am I here?
Because you're cute.
Where's the
Everyone's
pawn?
Cute.
You're supposed to be a pawn.
So are you telling me that anytime you go to seduce someone, I know they're going to be invited to the guild?
So wait. Travis is cute, in your opinion?
Yeah, he is. His jar is kind of cute. But that quaggan backpack is super cute.
That's a little horseshit, you know it.
I thought the panda hat was what did it. But okay.
Don't hit me. Fuck don't hit me, bro. Ugh.
Travis, put that newbie in his place. Sussy, you and
even
I both know that
here,
that beard isn't worth a goddamn thing.
What
he just
kind of
watches us do
anyway.
Shit.
I know. Wife and I actually like observed him for about a month and a half to 2 months. And what he would do is whenever it was time for guild missions, he would like kind of go quiet and then he'd go away. He would just AFK to us for guild missions, and then as soon as it was time to start guild missions, he'd just disappear.
Gotcha.
That was a little too close to that mom.
He's making you guys do the shit. He's making you self-sufficient. God knows that. I don't know how that's gonna happen.
Too close to these bombs. There we go. Okay.
Oh, fuck you.
Start serpentining.
Ow.
Okay, the timer ran out and it chucked me out. Is that showing that completed?
Yes. If it kicked you out of the guild puzzle, it means it's
done. Oh no.
Hey Peter, time to come to Rash.
Alright.
At least it should be. It still says it on there.
Serpentine for the win.
Man, when am I gonna gain health?
That should be it for this guild missions. Next time should be KO knockout on Sunday. Join me then for more guild mission failing, jumping, getting blown up or spat on by random worm things, whatever they're called. I can't think of anything else to add, so we'll just end it right here. See you then. Bye-bye.